Well, hey and welcome, everyone. Firstly, let me start this video off by saying,
I'm not dead!
Yeah, he said he's not dead.
Yes, he is.
I'm not!
Secondly, I want to apologize to everyone who's been waiting for me to put up part 2 of my FIM review. It's in the works, trust me. I'm just cutting it down to size because otherwise it'd be a 30-minute long video. I even want to apologize for getting this update video out so late. In order to easily sum up what's happened to me as of late, let me use this analogy. Life is like a box of chocolates. Just when you think you get a good flavor with no filling in it, you bite into it and realize that the chocolate was from 2 years ago and the piece you bit into has a rotten old raspberry in it. Here's the short version of what's happened to me in recent events. I've had to move about 3 or 4 times within this year alone. One time moving from one side of the US to the other, nearly leaving me homeless. I've had to pack and unpack multiple times, look for work, sadly in vain, and all the while maintain a normal sleeping schedule in order to not go totally insane while dealing with annoying and or unsupportive people, ex-friends, and even family members. Making videos for you guys is one of the few things that I enjoy doing that helps keep me grounded, but because of all this hustle and bustle, I haven't had much time to do it. That all changes right now. Starting tomorrow, I post a video up called Among Giants. I'll go over what it's like outreaching to those who have more of a reputation in this community, as well as not get intimidated by competition. Sometime after that, I'll post the second half of my 2-part review. Also, I'm doing a collab with a certain someone who's taken an interest in a topic that I particularly find interesting. No spoilers, though.
Cough, cough.
Now, in order to save on time and sanity, I'll keep this analysis series by doing the first 2 and last 2 episodes of each season of the show. That way, I'll get major plot development out of the way in order to eventually cover the yummy filling in between. However, if demand is high enough from you guys, I can change my schedule a bit in order to do a review of a particular episode that you guys enjoy. This won't happen all the time, though, so...
You must choose. Choose wisely.
And with that, I would like to say thank you to all of you incredibly patient viewers. 30-plus subscribers may not sound like a lot, but it means the world to me that you guys have taken an interest in what I have to say. And hey, if we can keep this train going to 50, I'll even host a livestream with some friends. I'll add their channels in the description of this video and update them as I get more RSVPs. In the meantime though, and I sincerely hate to ask this of you guys again, but please be patient. I'm still ironing out some things on my end that will take some time to cool off, but at least now I'm in a grounded and safe location in which I can keep working on videos and music. Until next time, this is Gear Grinder, and...
Arrivederci!